Hi, I am Ali Jenaban, Iranian filmmaker who's working on his first line documentary film, Salmon, which is about child labor in Iran. Based on ILO information, 215 million children have been deprived of their childhood around the world. For different reasons, the number of working children in Iran has increasing too.
منزل خانم فاطمه حمزه
من بابت گوشیشون که چند وقت پیش دزدیده شده بود تماس گرفتم باهاشون
الان 3 سالی که زندان بوده شده 21 سالش
نمیدونم خب شما یا باید رضایت بدید یا اینکه خسارتتون رو بگیرید
چون ما یه موضوع توانمندسازی داریم برای این بچه‌ها ایجاد شغل کردیم
این حرفی شما الان داری میزنید خب
بله
میشه دولو قاضی بگید من؟
آره میگم بهتون مشکل من نیست
وقت قاضی شد دادگاه شد من شما رو دادگاه میبینم
گوش میکنی؟
Salmon documentary portrays lives and action of three women. They now all of us are responsible for our surroundings events. Consider the child deprived of his or her individual basic needs and rights such as education, hygiene, and even identification card. What image can we depict for his or her future? They try to help this part of society to promote their health and people and city. I accompanied them with my camera to show the lives and problems which are denied by us as a part of society. I hope to go forward to peace and justice, especially for kids. I need your help for completing this documentary, which I've been spending my 2 recent years. Thank you all.